Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Getting into the bathroom sucks on that's really pointless.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and...
Oh, hang about. Presumably there's no way I can go rogue here. I thought I'd managed to leave the train for a second there. Oh, was that the day I was dropping a shit ton of... No, it wasn't when I was dropping a shit ton of frames.
Of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound. No smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted in the Black Mesa transit system.
Exclamation mark, backseating.
Please keep your hands inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Getting banned. Very few people have actually had a proper ban. Mostly been bots. A couple of people have managed to get themselves banned. My bio.
Level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high-speed honors will be announced in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa?
I mean, think about it, this is quite a bold way to start your very first game. Giving the player literally nothing to do. Security. And just rolling some credits. But it's setting up an intent for how they're gonna tell the story. I mean, I think it would be fine now, but
a reminder to
other people might disagree, but other people are rubbish.
Radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation check.
That is the sort of the big problem about
termination.
If you come into these things late, is you can't really appreciate that.
Hazardous materials in the course of your duties. Contact your radiation safety officer.
It was in 1998. I was on PlayStation. That was it.
Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control.
Duke Nukem, time to kill.
Please stand back from the automated door.
I'm going to stand right in front of the door. I'm going to be touching the door when it opens. You can't tell me what to do, game. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Actually, no, let's check for personal belongings. Have we got any? Nope. Got everything with us.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Wow. Called out immediately on starting the game. I should give you what for. Alright, there's no punch. Okay, fine. He's safe for now. I do like that noise, by the way. I loved how they just used them in Portal as well. I assume all the audio levels are fine, by the way.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit. Yeah.
Ah, hello.
Good morning,
hey, good
Gordon.
Day, Freeman.
The sample was just delivered.
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Okay.
Sorry, sir. I've got to stay at my post.
EG equals C2.
Freeman?
Is that M?
Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Well, you were talking to me.
All displacement modulators were tuned today, weren't they? It's inconclusive. As I expected. My God, what are you doing?
I'm faffing around. What does it look like? The fact that I got a little load screen there means I'm probably going the right way. Good evening, Macaroni P. How are you doing?
Greetings.
Can we do this later? Sorry, Mr. Freeman, I got explicit orders not to let you through.
That's
this is basically CSGO, right? But, you know, not terrible. Can we get snacks?
Ah, it's good to see you.
Here we go, puzzle. Where's Freeman?
Greetings! Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
I was just trying to play this game again. Terrible in my first play. Well, you're pretty much gonna be how I am. There we go. We figured out the first puzzle. The game is very much not holding your hand.
HEV Mark 4 protective system for use in hazardous environment conditions. Impact reactive.
All right, well, they're using the bog, so can't use the sink though. Can use the hand dryer.
Level monitoring activated. Communications interface online.
sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
I was just thinking that. Pretty banging.
Uranium shipment inspection team to Sector D.
I keep expecting GLaDOS to be saying something. I do wonder if you can fall down there. I do want to do Portal co-op.
Sorry, I'm on duty, Mr. Green.
Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Access denied.
Uh-oh.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It was meant to do this in the first place.
You're supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago.
Wow, everyone's calling me out. It wasn't my fault. I was in a scripted sequence.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
They're being rude.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
I mean, I did a whole 5 minutes of training.
Testing? Testing?
Wow, no AK-47. It's such a disappointment. Terrible game.
All right, Gordon.
And also ruined because... that was what was keeping me going. The prospect of getting an AK-47.
Climb up and start the rotors. We can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Record this noise and use it as background noise when I go to bed. I think it will help me sleep. Very soothing.
We cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds of you. Sustaining signals.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
There it is. It's gonna get it. We could follow a Metal Machine. This is more melodic than Metal Machine music. I've still got my health, it's fine. I think I broke the game. This doesn't look good. I blame all those sciencey people. It's all their fault. Still got all my health though. Did better than all these guys. Oh, I died. Hey, Landlord John, that's good timing. Well, there we go, first death. I quite enjoyed that. So apparently, cabinetry is just gonna fall over. Like, how are these people doing really, really badly and I'm fine?
I see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
These are probably fine, right? That was a terrible character in Super Meat Boy.
Access denied. Access denied. Access denied.
Oh, no, that's the way I came in, right?
Let's go.
Oh, I have to tell you that we have to go. You said you were gonna do things and then you just didn't.
Well, there goes our grant money.
I mean, they're not fucking around at the start of this game, I'll give them that. Right, so second death gonna be here? Alright, no. We have to go up the ladder. Going down ladders that I don't do very well on. Give me a weapon.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You not got a weapon? Apparently not. Oh yeah, what's... I should make it save, right? Oh, okay, I'm getting plenty of autosaves, but... Is there a quick save or is it just checkpoints? F6 to save? That's madness. F6 and F7. Yeah, I want to change that. I want quick save to be F5. And I want quick load to be F9.
I don't know if we should go any further. This doesn't look right.
You're like, oh, I don't know if we should go any further. I mean, what kind of defeatist attitude is that? I mean, I will still get them confused and mixed up, for sure. I will definitely load when I want to save, or save when I want to load. That's just going to happen. Actually, I want to go down here, because... I want some soup. Well, yeah, I used to have F12 to unmute my mic, but then that always took a screenshot, so I had to then tell Steam not to use F12. Because you can remap. Uh-oh. Alright, so that almost died again. So we can't get through there. I suppose you need to check the scoreboard, Maka. Presumably you just know you're going to be at the bottom, right? Got him.
Biological
Actually, why are we... Yeah, that's where we're going. I have a shooty bang bang. More great sounds. I've got no ammo. Fortunately, they gave me just enough. It was top-notch crosshair placement, wasn't it? 1v1 me right now. I mean, I never said I was any good. So you kicking my ass wouldn't be much of an achievement, I can guarantee you. Right, where are we going? Underwater. Do we... I know, I'm trying to get... Okay, well, I drowned. Can I kill him through here?
My goodness.
That's a pretty predictable thing to have happened, though. Hopefully he's got a weapon I can steal. He does. Well, they definitely seem to want me to go up, but I don't know. Expected me not dying again. Oh, there is some aim assist on, isn't there? Yeah. I'm gonna leave it on because I suck. I'm better off just taking it off. Okay. Auto aim. Okay. I imagine at some point it would get annoying.
because it's just not aimed where I want it to or whatever. Want me to do some sort of box puzzle here? No, it doesn't. I died. Oh, okay. Yeah. I can do my... Can I do my... I don't think I can. I did it again. Can I outrun it? I can't outrun it. I'm not very good at trying to do that big jump. Alright, we're definitely getting the deaths in now. That is the way to go though. We figured it out. I mean, that is the objective, right? To be amused. Well, he's dealing with those actually, so I'm not gonna kill him yet. Still in the Super Meat Boy mindset, yeah, quite. Didn't take too much fall damage there. And presumably... Oh, they don't? Okay, that's... interesting.
I'm sorry, are you addressing me? Because your authority is not recognized in Fort Kickass.
Hang about. The Food Cart Gamer, thank you so much for the huge raid. How was your stream? Wait a minute. Is that right? How was playing Half-Life? Yeah, not too bad. We're right at the beginning of my first ever playthrough of Half-Life, so... I think we're doing adequately. Don't really know what's happening here. I don't really understand what just happened. Yes, it is in fact going swimmingly. Good, I'm glad your stream went well. Okay, there's health there. Okay, right, fine. Thank you, Bob.
Okay. Yeah, no, it's very good. I quite like how it just sort of lets you crack on with it. They don't really hold your hand in any meaningful way, so I think that's good. But then the level design just tells you everything you need to know. And then if you do need to figure something out, you can try a bunch of stuff, and if you screw it up, it's fine, you can just try it again. Ugh. One thing everyone should know is that I am terrible at ladders in FPSs. Look at that. Easy platforming. Maka, please. So I didn't really introduce myself when the raid happened. So yeah, I am Grim Reaper with a lawnmower, and I play pretty much anything that I fancy the look of. Vodcrack bought me this just before Christmas, and so now I'm playing it. It's your very favorite game, isn't it, Vod? Would it be your number one? I know it's definitely top five. Was it like 75 pence? That's a lot of money. Cost of living crisis. People can't afford to heat their houses. Pound is a lot of money. It is your favorite game of all time, I thought so. So basically, if I don't like this, Vod's gone. So I don't have much in the words, very expensive game. Okay, right.
Gordon, if I'd known it was you, I'd have let you in. Everyone's heading for the service. But I think they're crazy, not to stay put. Someone is bound to come by and rescue us.
I probably just wasted a bunch of ammo, but...
Glad to oblige a fellow scientist.
Alright, so I've turned all the power off, apparently. Okay, so... Alright, it's good that you can do that. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I wasted all my ammunition. And by pretty sure I mean 100% positive.
I refuse to go another step.
Alright, well, I'm not gonna make you. If anyone is going to know any bit of trivia like that, it's going to be Vodcrack. Oh yeah, I have a flashlight.
Right. Well, I definitely thought I was crouching. I apparently was not crouching. And I forgot to say hello to literally everyone else who came in during the raid. But hello, Aura Prime. I've definitely had cheaper deaths in video games, so I'll not bemoan that one. Alright, where are we going? Alright. That's literally where I was just in, yeah? Yeah. Alright. Gonna get some health. Oh, I'm actually... Okay. Alright, I get it. Gonna get electrocuted. Hello. Did he actually get out? Oh, he did. So I'm just gonna like ignore that door altogether. Clear these boxes out of the way. Who doesn't love a good box puzzle?
Hi. Bye.
Bootcock Gamer, thank you very much for the follow. I actually quite like how you can just move a bunch of them at the same time as well. So many games are like, nope. You have to laboriously move one box at a time. Oh, I can just break them. I forgot that. That was the thing. I thought they were completely destructible. Lacerations detected. Right, well. There we go. Now we've got some firepower. Do we have any health anywhere? Anywhere? No? Fine. Be like that game. Oh, rip that guy. Well then, presumably... there is benefit to smashing these things. So that's a one-way door, right? Okay. None of these are gonna have anything in. So now my guess is I gotta deal with this guy. Oh, did I need him to break through that door? Have I just like soft locked myself? Thank you.
All right, allow me to treat that injury.
Oh, well, that's very kind of you. But I was kind of...
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
Did I seriously need... I can't really see what is through there to know if I actually do need to go through there or if I'm missing something else over here. Because obviously there's a load screen. Yeah, no shit. I feel like this was the way that I wanted to go. But I can't get through here unless... do I have to shoot my way through? No. I feel like that was the only way I can go. Oh no, there's a lot. I can't jump very high. That's my observation. Oh yeah. Duh. As easy as I like the blocks being easy to move, but I think they're a little bit too easy. That would have been a horrific oversight if they had just, turrets? That's very mean. SBP. Right. Okay. So I'm probably gonna die here, is my guess. So let's just leg it. I prefer the turrets in portal. They at least talk to you. I feel like I like the crowbar for dealing with those.
Do you still say there's nothing to chaos theory?
Yes. Blimey. That's not the way to go then. Ate your way in more in Toby Carvery. GG, I guess. Oh, okay, right, well. Well, that just happened. Wait, where am I? Oh, yeah. Alright, so this is probably what I want. See you later. 65% discount, nice. Oh yeah, I forgot this is like my first stream of 2023, so I've not said Happy New Year to anyone. Is running away an option? Can I lure them to the turret? Can I get the turret to do my dirty work for me? Still hear them.
Who is responsible for this mess?
All the whiteboard textures are the same. If only 69% discount. Okay. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that's there, and that little shit does a decent amount of damage.
Man, did you see that shot?
Why, just look at those peculiar markings.
I like the noise they make when they die. Oh, I can't get in there now. That's just rude. Oh no, I can. It says exit, right? So I need to stop doing that. Oh, this is my last round, so that's great. And I missed! Yes. Do I not get his weapon? I do. Good. I don't feel bad about that, by the way. Inappropriate SBP. Why is he making me chase him? Oh, they're still not dead. I don't know at what point... I don't know at what point I've got the checkpoint. I mean, I'm OHK, why can't I... There we go. Well, thank you. Still do have shotgun shells. Maybe I should have put this on easy baby mode. Yeah, I do. I do. I got it.
I'm not so sure I want to go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we were doing down here? How interesting. Just look at that.
Just look at what? Right, let's make a quick save as if I think that will help. Right, I don't think I've got no weapon.
I hope those people in the Lambda lab can get this under control.
Excellent. Oh, so that had explosives in it. Okay, so I didn't really lose too much progress.
I hear something I just overheard, a secure access transmission. Soldiers.
Okay. Oh, okay. I'm stuck. I think I'm stuck in the wall. Which is quite funny. It sounds like I'm stuck in the wall. So I think it was jumping at the same time that I was They're really not good with ammunition. It's not nice, it's rubbish, but it's funny. Ah, 13, what a game. Can I just run away? Alright, note to self. You get stuck in the wall there. I forgot that would come around the corner. Alright, we're just gonna speed run it.
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us.
We shut the door? Done, Barney. I'm very proud of you.
Oh, what's that stench?
Ominous music. Do I just take this guy out? It was not. Oh, I got some shotgun shells. These little things are really annoying. Do I go back down? I think I killed him for his weapon. I think that's what I have to do. I don't have any choice. Well, yeah. I remember what else was. I can. It's an M-Sim. After all that, I could have just skipped over it because I can't get... Oh no, I can. Right, there better be goodies in here. Like the reverb there. Now, I've not figured out the extent to which you can just stealth past these things. He seems pretty not that bothered. You kind of see now why you would smash every single box in every single FPS you come across. It taught me that as well. I remember the very first time I played Max Payne, I just did not smash crates ever. Oh crap. I do need my shotgun. Oh, these are still here. Probably just get both of them with the crowbars gun. It's a nice noise. I don't think there was anything here, right? Right, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go through the vents, I think. I like how you slide on the water there. Nice touch. Could you please? I do like how they give you the options. I've only got one round, so... So you can just sort of contain. Okay.
Ah, it's good to see you. Yeah. Ah, you've been wounded. Let's try this. I'll wait right here.
Once again, I'm out of ammo. And I'm sliding on the water again. Grenades so I can blow myself up. I think we're not gonna need any of these, right? Fortunately my digital audio workstation is out of commission, so no sampling for me. I came in, so I'm trying to figure out what the deal with this is. I could probably pull these pallets around, right? Oh yeah, because I want to get up there. That's not something I can... Well, Freddy is standing on the shoulders of giants, so you might as well. Can I just... I think now that we've started it, we can't stop it. Ugh. So let me just make a quick save, just to make sure. Gotta be a small box somewhere, right? To stay here. That's it. I think I should be able to get up there.
All of this, you know. All of it.
Yeah. Right. Where's the beginning? You are. Okay. Oh no, that's not where I want to go. This is where I want to go. So should not get back up there. That's really annoying. I think I figured it out. I just need to execute it. There's a very good chance I'm going to need a cup of tea soon as well. Think about this not being broken up into distinct levels means there's very few chances to stop fatigue. Like natural breaking points. Can I just walk on there? I can. I was making much more difficult work of this than I should have. They give me batteries. Shotgun shells. My brain is I really don't think so. don't really seem to be able to figure out how to get up here. He's already dead. Noise. Everything has a very distinctive, you just, yes, they do. They also have a very distinctive, I'm about to kill you noise as well. So they obviously want me to go up. Obviously means I'm not gonna. Oh yeah, one thing I did forget to say. You know how I love a really rubbish celebrity encounter story? Like how I once saw Willie Thorne in Birmingham Airport. And
this should make you feel better.
And how I saw the actor who played Richard Hillman in Coronation Street. In bar in Croydon. So apparently on New Year's Eve, I think I might have seen Dua Lipa. As she was leaving the ladies' box. Apparently she was there. At the party that I was at, along with Katy Perry and Orlando Bloom. But it was a terrible party, so. Oh, we were waiting to leave, and the girls we were with were in the bog. It just was a sensible place to stand. Nothing untoward, I can assure you. All right, we've got some goodies in here.
This is as far as I go. I refuse to go another step.
I refuse to go another step.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
All right, so this needs a save. Linkmeister, thank you very much for the raid. Ah, wow, you play in I know. You play in good categories and look what happens. Good things happen. How is your stream? I see here that you speedrun games. Does Half-Life, do you speedrun Half-Life? It's my first playthrough of Half-Life, so it's probably terrible. Yeah, so I did save, right? Yeah.
This is as far as I go.
I feel like we should help this guy. Just completed Half-Life Echoes mod. Excellent. I would like to help that guy. I'm not sure we can. Well, there you go. I made up for it. Poor bloke. Welcome back, Macaroni. I don't know how CSGO ended up in my library. I'm pretty sure I never put it in there when I was drunk one day. I mean, how many thousands of hours did you play CSGO last year? I think it's a fairly safe bet.
For God's sake, open the silo door! They're coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh my God, we're doomed!
So presumably some real shit's about to go down. They give me all this stuff. Oh, so you were emailing. Okay, I get it. No emails in the 9th century. You are RPing in Assassin's Creed. Oh, I still got my torch on. I should have turned that off a long time ago. Very good noise. Oh, you had an exam. What was it an examination of? Oh, Japanese. What am I missing? I don't think I can get back up there, can I? It's a good flag. I feel like I shouldn't have pressed this. I'm almost certain that was the error. Where is my grappling hook? Yeah, I don't know why in the UK the only languages you tend to learn in school is French or German. Spanish is an infinitely more useful language. Yeah, I only did a bit of French. Northern Ireland's obviously got its life in order. Well, I would evacuate, but I seem to have trapped myself. Right, I'm gonna reload because I think I screwed myself over. Okay, so it gave me a checkpoint here. Because okay.
Oh, God's sake, open the silo door! They're coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh my God, we're doomed!
But, I mean, the game shouldn't let you do that. I'm very much of the opinion that can I do this? No. Take this offline. I feel like you should be able to disable that. So, just running through, not the answer. At least in Portal, you could just push them over. It is being some help. Forgot that you could jump over things and crawl under things. That's why whenever I look at how long to beat, I'm always like, yeah, it's gonna be a little bit longer than that. I'm very much in the Doom mindset. Oh, I could just lob these, right? I mean, yeah, anyone who owns a console, isn't it? But is blithering fool. I mean, there's a reason it's called the PC Master Race, right? We're still good, right? Yeah. That would have been annoying with all the turrets going. Right. This looks like a place to That did look like a place to save. I was correct to save. And then other factors. It's very devious. I'm trying to think if it's a little... I think the fact that you get quite regular checkpoints means it's not that... I don't think it's cheap. And it gives you those doors there. So I think that's more than fair. Okay, I'm on water here, so my movement is all over the show. I'm gonna go ahead and say there's no way I can get down there. Alright, just so I don't have to keep doing that, let's just take a quick save here. Alright, well, those guys are dead. We just need to do this well. Actually, this is going to be the easier way to do it, right? I'm a big Oriental fan. Yeah, Portal's one of my favorite games, for sure. Which is why I was slightly triggered when that guy tried to come in here and say the antechamber was better. Like, no. Less a fan of this ice skating. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Emergency uranium containment.
Yeah, I'm not very good at moving.
Freeman, I see you are in this mess too.
All right.
Where is that explosive? It just keeps getting me.
Who would have thought?
Oh, it's right there. Okay. Alright, so I have to be able to just get through this, right? You just wait. Daniel Bedingfield, if I remember correctly. Two-hit wonder, if I remember rightly. Alright, look at where I'm standing. Terrible game. Oh shit, I jumped. Whee! Yeah, Natasha Bedingfield, I can't remember either of her hits. But yeah, there were a couple. If there isn't a heartbeat video game, then there should be. Wow, this is very unfair. Fill your boots if you've been here long enough, which you have. Now, I'm assuming that's not about the television program Heartbeat. Look how he's just standing there. Heartbeat is a top-down RPG where you traverse land, a land recovering from multiple strifes. Questioning that grammar. Strifes? Between humans and Mogwai. Mogwai is a musical act I've not listened to that much. I mean, really? Just wondering, am I missing something here? Is there another way through? You go past that checkpoint and those stop.
Oh,
smashed and ruined. Well, I wonder if Mogwai was something outside the Gremlins film. Like a pre-existing word. Oh my god. It's because I didn't get the yeah, I know why. Alright, fine. Yeah, it's difficult to just run through there and jump over there. The word Mogwai is a transliteration, the Cantonese word Mogwai, meaning monster, evil spirit, devil, or demon. Okay, that makes sense. It also makes sense why they're a post-rock band. See, I might have got the that ladder jump 2 out of 2 times, but then I take half an hour to do shit like this. Swings and roundabouts, innit? The hitboxes for these lasers is very unforgiving. So, post-rock, in my head, is basically instrumental atmospheric rock. Characterized by a rise and fall. So he just doesn't jump. No, sorry, he just doesn't seem to go forward. Well, that's just him. So then you've got post-metal, which is just basically a heavier version. But yeah, I think so. Generally, I think the further you go into subgenres, the worse it gets. Then you got stuff like shoegaze and art rock, and it's like, really? Seriously. Like, I was tempted on my stream game spreadsheet to try and put a genre against every game. I was just like, this is just gonna be a thankless task. Because there'll always be someone who goes, oh, well, that's not a, there'll always be someone to disagree with it. Okay, right. I survived that, so that's good. I'll wait for the okay, there we go. Correct. That is correct. Yeah, generally the things they're arguing over, like the band or whatever, they just don't care. They don't care for labels.
Emergency uranium containment.
Oh, I wonder why the game's giving me a load of stuff. I should probably save, right?
Rescued at last. Thank God you're here.
Thank you. It took long enough. Oh. He seems to be very heavily armored. So suspicious of games when they start giving me things. Uh-oh, music. Epic set piece battle incoming. How many rounds in the magazine? 50. Okay. They all dead? Music suggests they are all dead. Thank you, Macaroni. There's hope for me as a CSGO athlete after all. Sorry, I can't say that with a straight face. Not me being any sort of esports competitor, but the fact that some people call them athletes, I'm just like, no.
Turret maintenance team to Central Command and Communication Center.
Crosshair placement 9 out of 10. Not what you've been smoking. Yeah, I don't want any part of that. I do wonder if just throwing a grenade actually would deal a lot with that. I got plenty of ammo for now. Got it right. Well, that's just rude. I was clearly trying to enjoy myself. Movement 4 out of 10. I think you've wildly polarized me there. Oh, typo. 9 out of 19. Much more comfortable just standing still and shooting, as you can probably tell. Okay, so oh, that's... I went the wrong way. Can I just blow these up? Can I just blow these up? Pros: a vibrant and colorful world to explore, a cast full of quirky tomboyish characters, cutesy graphics, and a pet moth. So, I have to go this way. We just peg it and hope for the best.
Hello there.
Look, someone heal me.
I'm with the science team.
I thought it was very rude that those scientists aren't helping me.
Don't worry. I am a doctor.
Oh, he's been got by the thingy thing. The pros are in there, and a long list about cons.
With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent... You look terrible. Hold still. This won't hurt a bit.
I'm amazed no one's banned Macaroni yet for that.
I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues.
Cool story.
Oh no.
Okay, control.
Okay. Alright, so we maxed out there. I mean, look at my... I thought that was very rude. Hiding in the shadows. Health is good, spoke too soon. That went very wrong very quickly. Hiding in the shadows like a coward. I've got explosives too, I just don't use them. What's giving me a checkpoint? Literally, whilst I'm being shot. I'm gonna get my 2 HP. Hey, Maze Grub. Hang on 2 seconds. Need to respond to a message. Oh, Faith. I forget which one that one was. Alright, let's use my grenades. Alright, Macca, thanks for hanging out. I do actually appreciate you hanging out. As much as I take the piss. I remember the old days of Counter-Strike, and they shouted, "Fire in the hole!" Yes, it is intentional. Intentional typing. Good at this. Alright, well, let's just try it again. Well, I just don't get why I have the load there. Go back to that time where I had good health and good ammo. Leg it!
Don't shoot! I'm with the science team!
Alright, so he gets picked up by that.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here. I'll wait right here.
One more. Did he die? I think he did. Right, this is where we were when we had health is good, ammo is good, and then it all went horribly wrong. This is this coward in the shadows over here. Apparently he's not here. Oh, is it that guy that was over in the corner there? Okay. I miss the grenades from Max Payne. They're much easier to hear. Right, so this guy shouldn't be here. I think I used them like twice, from what I remember. I'm just using him here to try and get lucky. They are quite heavily armored, they do take a little bit to defeat. Just turn into Call of Duty, exactly. We're just a humble scientist. For some reason has firearms training. We don't? Can I make a save? Well, I'm gonna. I think adequate is the best I'm ever gonna hope for. Oh, actually, there's more ammo up there. Actually, will these guys have ammo? There we go.
Search and destroy for salvos reports. Secondary objective terminated.
Oh, the A+ grades I was getting all the time in Super Meat Boy. Hours 40 minutes. Okay. Oh, we made it outside. All right, we're gonna die. Bugging it up. Alright, good. It can't throw very far. This is it. Grenades aren't the answer though. And that dodging, ducking, dipping, diving, and dodging might be. They just throw so many grenades. And the helicopter seems to be throwing shit at me as well, I think. The helicopter is definitely dropping explosives. I mean, I think soldiers should think of the children. Shouldn't be exposed to such horrors. We go down. Alright, well, we got there in the end. That's nice. They give me, you turned out okay. Hello. I stand by what I said. about VOD being one of the best channels on Twitch. What? This isn't the answer, I know. Oh, there was a dude down there as well. John, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Vokrai. Very much appreciated. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know where that shooting is coming from. Yep, thought I was gonna happen. I suspect no matter which way I cut it, that's just gonna happen. Oh, I know. We can get there. Oh, that's a... Alright, this is where I was before. So this is... These locations are of no help whatsoever, I think. Oh, I'm showing you things. I'm finding secrets.
I've heard you 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them fought back. This sucks.
That's a turret. There is no good reason for me to be here. Look at that, we're learning things by blindly fumbling around. Yeah, I'm like certain I don't want to go down there. I'm pretty sure I just massively backtracked, by the way. Oh yeah, I did that as well. I remember that. That was when Amco Bro was telling me to save every 4 minutes. Well, there's almost like no other way I can go now. Then here. They're gonna send more, yeah. Died again. Oh no, I didn't. Now I did. There's the ladders. Didn't mean for that to happen like that, and they're gonna send some more dudes down. There's more health there. Oh my god. I don't feel like I'd be doing this game justice if I just said yes. Not very good crosshair placement. What I am struggling with is where the game wants me to go. Oh, Knuckles Chaotix, man. I don't get why they put the music from Knuckles Chaotix as downloadable stuff from Sonic Origins. Like, really? Who cares about music from Knuckles Chaotix? Why can't I get up here? Why exactly? At this point, this is just wasting ammo. That can't be the way. I refuse to believe it. I refuse to believe it. am I missing something and there is something over here? This isn't the way I came before. Oh man, my shoulder's killing. I didn't say anything.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team and the Lambda Complex at the opposite end of the base. When the transit...
Oh, this was so long ago that we were here.
Beyond the side of the test, if you can make it through the rocket test lab, you might be able to worm your way through the...
Alright, well, we've made progress, so that's good. I'm glad I stuck with my instincts. Okay, so as I suspected, I don't think there's anything I can do down here. Correct. Right. No doubt. What a great round they were. The crowbar, just in case you didn't have the crowbar already. But apparently me swinging the crowbar near the explosive box was enough to blow it up. complete sense. Oh yeah, there's one here. Hollaback girl. Jeez. I do like the sound the shells make when they clatter to the floor. Use, I think. I was like, yeah, this could end badly if I don't stop. I fell in the hurty water. I've got the hang of jumping in this game. Yeah, that just keeps... Can we just go this way? Seriously, where is that coming from? All the way over there. So I do need to use that ladder. Well, that's good.
Fracture detected. Emergency. User dead imminent.
Wow.
Detected. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Alright, what do we reckon? Do we make it or do we not? I'm guessing we don't. We don't!
Hazardous radiation levels.
So we need to be on that top one. But every time I attempt to get up there, I just die. Oh, I suppose actually you could just do this. And that's much easier. It's fine. Okie dokie. We've got no health, but that'll be fine. Somehow didn't get obliterated there. A lot of ammunition there. felt. I thought there was a railing there. I think I just assumed that there was a railing. That was an incorrect assumption. Damn it. Knew I should have quick saved. Knew it. Destructible environments. Have I got maximum grenades? I do have maximum grenades. Find his pistol. I was too loud going down the ladder. Presumably, this is hella loud. I was correct.
structure detected.
Like the sort of place that you can get into. I'm just gonna go around. I'll try and get too cocky with it. Like a herd of cows after eating a spoiled chicken vindaloo. I mean, I walked into his little blade there. Go on, smash it. Smash it for me. You know you want it. What I should do is make a save when I get down there. That's worth a save. Quite know how I got away with that.
Thank you. After all that, I don't think I needed to even engage with him. Seems to have plenty of shotgun shells. Correct. It is not where I came from. Oh crap. I do wish a lot of these you could just use the action key to get through them instead of having to bash them with the the crowbar. I know this game is all about the crowbar, but what we'll do is we'll just reload, right? Let's make sure I didn't save again. I think the way to approach it would be this way, right? Part of me wants to venture down there, but I think I can, yeah, do it from here. Anyway. Right, because I know I'm gonna fall off. Right, so I can't go. Okay, that's not the way to go. I was correct. I thought there was a good chance I was going to die there, but I didn't see anywhere else to go. I don't mind how they use the flashlight in this as well. It's sparing, and when you do need to use it, it makes sense. Well, there's only really one way to go. I don't think there should be too much pondering over that. Because I figured either the fan was to stop you going back up, and therefore you could just slide down. And then when that instantly failed, I was like, right, well, it's going to blow you up. So
I had no problem with that at all. Well, my GCSEs are definitely paying off now. I think there's gonna be some sort of fuel puzzle now. Just push all the buttons and hope for the best. We got fuel, we got oxy. What else do we need? Right, so I think what we need to do is go back and kill that big fella. That's my guess. Anyway. I'm sure I've been given checkpoints, but I'm gonna save out of abundance of caution. Now I think we need to go back up the ladder. Well, actually, do I want to just try going down here? There's obviously a door down here. This is a massive debate, I'm gonna be really upset. So this is just an alternate way to get back there. I was not upset, so that was good. Just happened. Oh, this came up. I probably need to change weapons. Uh,
Hello. Glad to oblige a fellow scientist. Why are you leaving me here? I certainly hope you know what... I refuse to go another step!
Tricky, okay. I don't know how I didn't die there. This fella looks like he'll tell me what I need to do.
This is my hiding spot. I'm not moving until the situation is drastically improved. So go away and don't tell anyone I'm here.
I feel like I should just shoot him on principle. I mean, at least they bothered to follow first, so I don't know, you gotta appreciate that. That was them following, right? Yes, it was. Right, so I feel like there's only one way to go. And it's this way. Well, no. That's what I thought. I'm wondering, have I just trapped myself down here now?
Thank you.
I'm glad someone's optimistic. I mean, you did tell me. I seem to be stuck on the ladder, though. This is where I came in. So that, then, where do I have to go back around there, maybe? Is that the answer? Do I have to come back on myself?
Transmitting organic matter. Excellent! Someone has restored all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.
I feel like I've got to go... I've got to go and deal with that thing, surely, now. I feel like it's been long enough. Right, I'm gonna jump to my death here for sure, but you never know. Yes, I did.
Major fracture detected.
That was very
automatic medical systems engaged.
Wow, they really do take health away from you there. Expert opinions on the film Chappie. I've never seen it, so I have no opinions on the film Chappie. Mixed or average reviews. Sounds amazing.
Thank you.
Are they not? Oh, that's just explosives. Okay, fine. Full damage and dead. All the way back here. Wow. Okay. I mean, it's pretty much all my own fault. I can take it when it's me that does it. Should just make quick saves at strategic points. Like that. What? Yeah, they're just gonna... So the game gave me a bunch of explosives. They don't do anything, as I suspected. His behavior is very unpredictable. You can't start climbing a ladder when you're crouched. Several reviewers compared the Chappie character unfavorably to Jar Jar Binks of Star Wars. Well, having never seen a Star Wars film, I'll assume that that is amusing. Yeah, we got all the way up here and then it all went horribly wrong. Oh, there it is. Epic boss battle completed. Excellent blasting. I'm on fire, apparently. Oh, burning, okay. Right, let's just make a save. Have we got any health at all? This is how I play FPS games, with nowhere near enough health. The thing is, right? What has that now gained me? I don't understand. What can I now do that I couldn't before? Go down here? Pretty sure I already came down here, right? Yeah, I did. I came down here just to deal with that. I'll backtrack a little bit more. Oh, there we go. I found it. Right, so I'm gonna have to catch this ladder. I did not catch the ladder. I feel like this is nowhere near enough health to do this. Very disoriented. I really hope someone uses that as their game on God or something. GCSE legend. Alright, so underwater level. Where are we going? Blimey. The big fella. What slot is it in? 2. Okay, that's how you get out. It feels very similar. I do like this sound. No. Surely not. No. That's just a giant circle. Okay, so that was a waste of 20 seconds. Oh, no. I don't really know what it wants me to do here. Because there was nothing down there. Controlling underwater. It is the thing I like least in life. Right, this is where I came in, for sure. There's something here I'm missing. Of that I am 23% sure. Okay. Because I keep falling off those pipes. Let's just try. Just don't see how I get up there if I wanted to.
Warning. Hazardous radiation levels detected. Seek medical attention.
Yeah, I don't get it. 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 Please. I haven't been stuck here long enough to tear my hair out yet. The solution might make me tear my hair out. There's literally... yeah, that grease paint. It's over here. It's obviously over here. Something... There's something about over here that I'm missing. Think about the pipes. It's gotta be. You can't get there over there. Okay, maybe I can get up there. Yeah. It's platforming. All right, I just need to get good. I think. Yeah, that is a bit rude. When I get a new weapon, I always want to use it straight away. Right, let's not fall over. There it is. Wow, how rude. That was a bit sudden. Right before the game gives me health as well. That's pretty powerful. What is this? Is that a turret? I can take out all my frustrations on these crates. Assume it's not used in some elaborate box puzzle. This has got health below. Oh, they're trip mines, obviously. I don't know why it took me so long to figure that out.